Today's daily puzzle comes from a game that was played at the 1997 Chigorin Memorial Tournament at St. Petersburg, white being played by Karen Asrian, who sadly died at the young age of 28. His opponent, Vladimir Karasev. Asrian plays the amazing rook takes f7. In the actual game, his opponent captured with the king. In either case, disaster ensues after queen takes pawn, and there's no way to prevent queen takes the rook, and black is doomed.